Steel wheel Powers of the Nazi war machine crush everything in their path. Fast, relentless, ruthless. They dominate and destroy, casting a foul shadow across mainland Europe. Now, we must strike back. Living, fighting, and killing in the shadows. Where most despair, when they stare into the face of impossible odds, we shall smile and see an opportunity. We know the risks. If we do not take them, no one else will. We must be ready to make that sacrifice.
And she said, with our swords, we will forge new stories to strike the gods that haunt us. You might see me as weak, but I will show you what lies behind my eyes. Embrace our suffering, soothe our scars of grief, and break their siege of our minds. You may see them as gods, but we will show you what lies behind their eyes.
Wait.
Is your sacrifice to make, to lead others to death, brings a different kind of burden. One that Senua would have to learn to bear.
Joy. Vardna.
Smell their fear.
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. No one's ever killed a giant. What makes you think you can stay down?
Those whose eyes are clouded by fear are besieged by the ghosts that haunt them. Senua saw that to win the war, we must break this siege. Break it with an unshakable truth. Break it with an impossible feat.
Senua,
get ready. It's about to start.
Get ready.
You can do
this.
First,
the iron, then the fire. Yes. Yes. No. Yes.
Get up!
Yes!
Get up!